ordinary entry-level welding is over. Defy convention. Go rogue. Regulator installation. The Rogue EM140 and EM190 come with a Victor Regulator flow gauge and gas hose. The Rogue EM125 comes with a gas hose, but users need to supply a regulator. Before installing the regulator, inspect the cylinder valve for damage and contamination. Next, stand on the opposite side of the cylinder, point the valve opening in a safe direction, and crack the cylinder valve to clear any dust and close it quickly. Install the regulator by threading the large nut onto the cylinder. As with all metal-to-metal gas connections, use a wrench to tighten the nut. Now you can connect the gas hose between the regulator and the gas inlet at the back of the Rogue. Setting gas flow rates. Back out the flow gauge adjusting knob counterclockwise to its fully closed position. Slowly crack the gas cylinder valve, then open it all the way. The high pressure gauge indicates how much gas remains in the cylinder. Now turn the flow gauge knob clockwise to set gas flow rates. For welding with the wire diameters and MIG gun used with Rogue, set the gas flow rate to approximately 20 to 25 cubic feet per hour. If you notice porosity, or for welding in mildly windy conditions, increase flow rates to 30 CFH. Do not increase flow rates beyond 30 CFH. Excessive rates create turbulence that can pull in outside air and contaminate the weld. Do not mid-weld in windy conditions. The wind will blow away the shielding gas and create porosity. To use Rogue in windy conditions, switch to a gasless flux cord wire.